I'd like an answer, Major. The galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
You'll have it soon, Counselor. I promise.
I look forward to it. Shepard?
Udina? Hey.
Shepard, hey. You just missed snack time. Actually, that's probably a good thing. Thanks for coming.
No problem. What did Udina want? Still thinking about the Spectre position?
It was a big honor. A huge responsibility. Just need to be sure.
I got you this.
Wow, thanks, Shepard. That's really great.
Just a little pick-me-up.
Maybe when I'm out, we can crack it open and celebrate. I am so ready to get out of here, Shepard. You can't tell, but I'm tied to this bed by medical red tape. I mean, Doc says I'm good to go, but then she always finds just one more test to run.
You doing okay?
My implant got a little rattled, so Doc just wants me to keep the biotics offline for a bit. It's really no big deal.
Need me to break you out?
I'll let you know.
I'm glad you asked me to come. It's good to see you're gonna be okay.
Thanks.
You almost died on my watch. It was horrible to see. And I care about what happens to you.
Me too. That means a lot, Shepard. So I just want to make sure, after Mars, after Horizon, you and me, we're good.
We've been through hell together, at each other's backs. That kind of bond is hard to break.
No, not just that. You were my commander, sure, but you listened, too. And when I told you about how Rana broke my heart, you didn't judge me. You knew I needed that. We went through Ash's death together.
Yeah. We did.
So what do you say? Are we good?
We're good. It was great to have you back on the Normandy.
Thanks. I'm really glad you came by. Talking like this just reminds me how much I like you. We're good together.
Feel like we've cleared the air?
Yeah, you know, I'm not sure that I've been wrong about Cerberus, but I've been wrong about you. I should let you get back to the Normandy. Wish I could come with you.
Take care of yourself, Caden. We need you at 100%.
Will do. Thanks for coming.